In my first video I used a piece of scrap wood as my runner, but that didn't feel right, so I cast my own and be dragon runner. Casting, but when you take a closer look, you can see I ran into some shrinking problems. The reason for that, I think, is that the risers were too small and they cooled down much faster as the actual part. But as the shrinkage is on the side, I think I can still use it as a rammer.